Hello children, good morning all of you. Now everybody sit properly. Sit properly, yes, and pay attention. Okay, now children tell me which shape we have learned. Yes, tell me. We have learned circle shape, triangle shape, square shape and
rectangle shape.
Yes. Now children, in our drawing book, there are oval shape also and diamond shape. Okay, these shapes are not in our syllabus, but only for introduction, we are taking these two shapes. Everybody, pay attention, sit properly. Okay, now see children, this is oval shape. Which shape? Oval shape. See children. या shape ला काय म्हणतात? Oval shape. Okay. हा कशासारखा दिसतो बरा? Tell me. Yes. एक सारखा दिसतो की नाही? Oval shape looks like a. Yes. Now I will show you the things which are in oval shape. Okay children. Children, see, do you know what is this? Yes, balloon. And this balloon is in which shape? Oval shape. Which shape? Oval shape. Now children, see, do you know what is this? Yes, this is an egg. And egg also in which shape? Oval shape. Which shape? Oval shape. Children, see, do you know what is this? Yes, tell me. Have you ate this fruit? Khalle ka kadhi tumhi hai fruit? Tell me the name. Yes, this is watermelon. And see, watermelon is also in which shape? Oval shape. Which shape? Oval shape. Now children, I will show you next shape. Okay? See children, this is diamond shape. Which shape? Diamond shape. Children, do you know the name of the things which are in diamond shape? Yes, tell me. Have you ate kaju katli? Kaju katli khalli ki nahi koni? Yes. Wow. This kaju katli is also in which shape? Diamond shape. And kite. Kite is also in which shape? Diamond shape. Now, I will show you the things which are in diamond shape. Children, see, wow, what is this? Kaju katli. And this kaju katli is also in which shape? Diamond shape. Which shape? Diamond shape. See children, this is also kaju katli. Kaju katli in which shape? Diamond shape. Now children, you tell me, what is this? Which picture is this? Yes, kite. And this kite is also in which shape? Diamond shape. Very good children. Now children, everybody take drawing book. Okay. Now open page number 12 of drawing book. Okay. Now tell me which shape is this? Yes, I have introduced this shape. Yes, this is an oval shape. We have to color this oval shape. Okay. And here on page number 13, there is which shape? Diamond shape. Children, we have to color diamond shape also. Okay. Everybody, open page number 12 of drawing book. Okay, parents. On the top of the page, write CW and at the bottom of the page here, left hand side, write today's date. Now children, tell me which shape is this? Yes, this is an oval. Now which color is given here? Green color. So we have to give green color to oval. Okay, everybody take green color crayon, okay, and start coloring. Okay, color within outline, color it properly. Yes, which shape is this? Oval shape. Which shape? Oval shape. Children, tell me the things which are in oval shape. Do you remember? Yes, an egg. Egg is also in which shape? Oval shape. Watermelon. Yes, watermelon is also in which shape? Oval shape. Very good. And balloon. Yes, balloon is also in which shape? Oval shape. Which shape? Oval shape. Very good, children. Okay, now children, color this oval shape properly. Okay, and here you have to give which color? Green color. Which color? Green color. Yes, now our oval shape is ready. Yes, we have done our coloring. Now on next page, that is page number 13. Okay, parents, write HW on the top of the page and here write today's date. Now children, tell me which shape is this? Yes, diamond shape. Diamond shape. Yes. Now see children, which color is given to diamond shape? Orange color. Yes. Now here also we have to give orange color. Okay, which color? Orange color. Now everybody take orange color, okay, and give it to diamond shape. Yes. Very good children. Color within outline. Yes. Tell me the things which are in diamond shape. Yes. Barfi, kaju katli barfi. Yes. And kite also. Yes. These things are in which shape? Diamond shape. Which shape? Diamond shape. Yes. Now parents, do checking. Okay, tick mark and stars, smiley face. Okay, and check oval shape also. Tick mark, stars, and smiley face. Now children, color oval shape and diamond shape.